blood trial improve IT, cholesterol lowering. Statin with other lipid lowering drugs like fibrates, niacin and CETP inhibitors showed no benefit so far. And despite current therapies, patients remain at high cardiovascular risk. So SPRINT trial was conducted, published in NEJM this year. 9,300 patients, age more than 50 were included. Systolic BP was 130 to 180. And at least these patients were non-diabetic and had at least one cardiovascular risk factor. These risk factors were defined as age more than 75, which were 28% in this study, CKD, cardiovascular disease, framing up 10-year CVD risk score of more than 15, which was there in almost 60% of patients. Mean age was 68, as I told that mean patients who are elderly, more than 75, were almost 28% in this study. Baseline systolic BP was 139, diastolic was 78, eGFR was 72 at the entry point. Intensive treatment, this treatment was at the discretion of physicians. Intensive treatment was less than 120 and standard treatment where target was less than 140. Follow-up was for 1 year. This patient, almost 43% were on statin, almost 50% were on aspirin also. Primary endpoint was composite of MI, other acute coronary syndrome, stroke, heart failure or death from cardiovascular causes. There was significant, as expected, there was significant reduction in all lipid parameters with combination. LDL was less, total cholesterol, triglyceride, HDL actually was no much different. High sensitivity CRP was also marginally reduced. What was the outcome? Combination was significantly better compared to simvastatin alone. So primary endpoint of death, MI, documented SES requiring rehospitalization, coronary rehospitalization or stroke was significantly less with this combination. If you see individual cardiovascular endpoint, MI was less, stroke was less and ischemic stroke was also less. And if you see side effects, there was no increase in side effects in spite of such an intensive anti-lipid therapy. Cardiac and this liver enzymes were not increased, rhabdomyolysis was not there, myopathy was also similar and cancer incidence was also similar in both the groups. So message from this trial was that when added to statin therapy, ezetimibe resulted in incremental lowering of LDL and that improved cardiovascular outcome. So that reaffirms the LDL hypothesis that reducing LDL further prevents more cardiovascular events.